Hi, my name is Francis Gagnon, product line manager on our converged packet optical portfolio. To meet growing bandwidth requirements driven by streaming content, storage, and cloud computing, new coherent technologies are continuously being adopted by network providers to increase capacity. Data center architectures are evolving to highly interconnected, extended fabrics that require high capacity connections across single span DCI links. These links provide the same low latency, switch-to-switch interconnect model used within the data center, but now extended across the metro area. Additionally, network operators must adapt to new market dynamics that are pushing computer resources further to the edge of the network. 400ZR coherent pluggables are a perfect fit for providing high bandwidth connectivity for these short distance network applications. With 400ZR, the client optics and 400 gig line optics are available with the same pluggable form factor, enabling low power usage and new line side economics. Ciena Waveserver 5 provides a path to 400ZR pluggable coherent technology today, even in the applications where the routers and devices are not 400 gig capable. In this video, we showcase two traffic modules supporting 400ZR that opens the door to exciting new network use cases leveraging this very compact but powerful pluggable. With the first module, the Waveserver 5 can be used to interconnect 100 gig capable routers over a 400ZR line for metro DCI use cases. As routers are migrated to support 400 gig, Waveserver 5 can be used as a demarcation point, receiving the 400 gig clients from the router and mapping it directly into a 400ZR line. This maintains a clear management and service delineation between the optical interconnect and the higher layer router. It also decouples the current line from the router so network providers can leverage the latest coherent technology developments faster. This module supports 3 400ZR QSFP-DD line interfaces and up to 12 100GB QSFP-DD clients or 3 QSFP-DD clients supporting 400GB or 4x100GB for a total of 1.2 terabit of capacity. A single Waveserver 5 chassis can be equipped with up to 4 of these modules to provide up to 4.8 terabit of client traffic multiplex over 4.8 terabit of power efficient pluggable 400ZR line capacity. In the demo network, the 400ZR coherent line is inserted into the module and it is auto-provisioned. Next, the fiber is connected to the far-end node and the frequency of the 400ZR coherent wavelength is provisioned. Once complete, the optical layer is up and the traffic is passing error-free. The second module in this demonstration is used to provide a 400ZR client on RAM to a long-haul network. This module opens new unique architectures like SLTE PopCut extension and long-haul to metro connectivity where programmable 800 gig coherent optics can be used on one side where maximum spectral efficiency is needed and 400ZR can be used where lower capacity and a smaller spectral width is required. If a 400ZR interface needs to be handed off from a metro data center to a long-haul data node or cable laden station, this interface can receive the 400ZR as a client interface and then provide the reach required to carry the traffic across long-haul or subsea network. This module supports a mix of 100 gig and 400 gig clients over two WaveLogic 5 Extreme programmable 800 gig line ports for 1.6 terabit of line capacity per module. Each coherent line port supports programmable baud, giving network providers the flexibility to adjust the channel width to fit into different channel grids. The module has 12 QSFP28 ports for 100 gig and UTL 4.4 clients. Four ports allow QSFP-DD for 400 gig, 4x100 gig, or 400ZR as a client with a total capacity of 1.6 terabit per module. A single Waveserver 5 chassis can be equipped with four of these modules to supply a total capacity of 6.4 terabit in just two rack units of space. To see this module in action, we start by fabricating and configuring the two coherent line ports. Typically, this will be across a long-haul or subsea network. Once the wavelength frequencies are provisioned, we can confirm that the two line ports are up. In this example, we use 400ZR as a client in both the near and far end nodes. Once the frequency is set to 400ZR wavelength and the QSFP28 clients are connected to the 100UED test set, we can confirm that traffic is being passed error-free. As shown in this demo, Waveserver 5 gives network providers an unprecedented choice in optics. It is the first DCI platform to support industry-leading programmable 800G for high-capacity, high-growth applications plus 400ZR pluggables for ultra-low-power, low-cost single-span interconnect. Waveserver 5 raises the bar for compact modular platforms with extreme capacity scalability and the latest coherent pluggable technologies. Thanks for watching, and please reach out to your Ciena representative if you have any questions.